We've got our headliners in the studio, Uni and Jay.
Hello.
That sounds weird. I think that's the first time we've ever heard headliners, Uni and Jay.
I like it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for getting here. I know it's been a bit of a stress with traffic and stuff on the motorway.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's fine.
I heard that you needed to get here and just like, you're like, need me to the toilet. We've had 3 hours in the car.
I just weed myself.
we had our flippers out on the motorway and our armbands. It was that wet.
It is wet. Yeah, it was that really awkward situation where you go in a toilet and somebody's left something really gross in there.
Okay.
And like, I walked out and little Nikki was stood there just about to go and I was like, that wasn't me. It might be one of her dogs. She's had her dogs running around backstage. So you are headlining tonight. What a year it's been. Like this time last year, full on X Factor madness. Now you're here, like 15,000 people for you.
It's absolutely crazy, like the past year which we've had, you know, but we're so grateful to everyone who supported Uni and Jay, and without you guys, we wouldn't be where we are today. So thank you so much to everyone, and hopefully in 2014 it continues. 2014.
It'll be really old then.
So we've got the album, Uni and Jay, out now, which is epic. It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
We've had a couple of tracks off it already, and yesterday you've announced the next single, the third single.
Yeah, Loving Is Easy. Yeah. We're really happy with it. Basically, the song was written by Jason Derulo, so it's kind of special to us. It was amazing. Yeah. And it just felt right. I mean, we're releasing it Christmas time, and everyone usually releases a ballad, and I think we've got a few ballads that people maybe thought we was going to do that, but we're really excited. We're going to do a massive production music video. The boys are going to learn to dance, so it's going to be interesting, to say the least. But we're super excited about it. We love the song and can't wait.
So 15,000 people tonight. What have you got planned? What are you doing for us?
Is that how many there are?
15, yeah.
Wow.
It's a big one.
Wow. In the rain as well. The numbers haven't dropped.
Nope.
Fair play, Sheffield people.
Just have a good time with it. Like, we're loving it at the minute, singing songs off our album. Like, we're so used to going out singing X Factor songs and kind of gets a bit routine-y. So we're really excited to go out and we're going to do 4 songs off our album
tonight.
I think
it's the first ever time we've gigged and not done a
cover. One X Factor song.
Yeah, this is the first time we've ever done a whole gig with just album songs.
Oh, awesome.
So that's quite cool.
And you're back here in Sheffield pretty soon because you've got the tour as well. December 16th at Sheffield City Hall.
That's correct, yeah.
Can I come?
Of course,
yeah.
I was just like, do it with dancing on the side. And big news this morning, you are confirmed for night one of the Jingle Bell Ball.
Yes.
Amazing.
Yes.
That's another big gig.
Huge gig. I've been 3 times myself, so.
I remember seeing at the Summertime Ball, you came out on stage, you did carry you, and you were like, last year we were kind of sat in the crowd, and this year we're here.
It's the same thing for the Jingle Bell Ball. It's another huge kind of event that everyone looks forward to every year, and it's the one to do around Christmas time. So
it's going to be fun as well, because we're doing a Christmas song.
Oh, yes. 02 is really special for us, because it's when we did our first edition. We did it on the X Factor tour as well, but again, like I said, a year later after coming off the X Factor, we're there in our own right with people like Kate Perry I'm not going to say anyone else, I don't know who else has been announced. We did this last time with Justin Timberlake. We're like, Justin Timberlake's going to be there, and like, Kat was like, no, we haven't released that one, shut up.
So if you want to be there seeing Uni and Jay at the JBB, capitalfm.com for your tickets on Friday. We're going to get the news, and then we're going to play Carry You. Thank you so much for coming down. I'm looking forward to seeing you.
Thank you. Coming to see.